Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Texans versus Panthers NFL Thursday night matchup on Thursday, September 23rd, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer is up to $1,000 risk-free bet. You just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about this awesome offer. But let's get to this one between the Texans and the Panthers. The Texans enter this one 1-1 on the season. The win came against the Jaguars, the loss on the road at Cleveland, back in Houston for this one. Meanwhile, the Panthers 2-0 on the season to start the year. Off to couldn't be any better of a start than this. Of course, both those wins were at home. They beat the New York Jets in week one and then followed up with really a beatdown of divisional rival, the New Orleans Saints, who were coming off a pretty impressive win against the Packers in that one. It's year two of the Matt Rhule administration in Carolina, and so far we're seeing this team take on his image, as he is a really good coach. We saw that at Baylor, where he was able to win games with less, keeping games close, giving his team a chance to win. It's certainly a style that works. He's hoping in the NFL that he could win more games like he did last week, where his team kind of dominated from start to finish. The week before, they dominated at the beginning of the game, but it was the Jets coming back late, almost having a chance to cover in that one. For the Texans, not a lot of expectations, and with Tyrod Taylor out for this one, of course, Deshaun Watson, has been out, the first few games at least. Now they're down to the third string quarterback, but he looked pretty good against the Browns, who aren't any slouches when it comes to defense either. The world looking for an under in this one at 43 is a really low total, and it came down from 43.5. To me, this is just a little aggressive to the low side. I don't love this one, but I'm going to take the under in the Texans-Panthers game, an unconvincing lean, but that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I do like the best, the ones I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com. Just click on the Premium Picks tab. And if you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it.